day, on this night that the British invasion has come to the doorstep of the anonymous coffee house. Grace was born and raised in England. And I don't want to sort of give an overblown kind of introduction, but I've been so excited this week. I imagined to myself, I've as host, kind of feeling like Ed Sullivan probably felt in 1964 when he introduced another British band to America. Oh, that was overblown. Ladies and gentlemen, the Grace Crummer Quintet.
Thank you. as well. We have Norman Janowski on the piano tonight. We have Tom McMillans on the drum. Eric Bronstein on the double bass. Tom Davis on the guitar. This next song was made famous by Michael Bublé, called The Sway. I'm listening for you now. Table by the Pink Martinis.